Hello and welcome to a new video from Coach and Bus Week. Today we are looking at J501GCD, fleet number 501, which was the very first Dennis Dart Alexander Dash purchased by the Stagecoach Group. We'll be taking this vehicle for a heritage test drive. As you can see, it's been returned to original Stagecoach stripes as delivered. Still has the Cummins 6-litre engine fitted. Vehicle features original moquette pattern that it was delivered with. You can seat 41 passengers with 18 standing. Tyres fitted to this vehicle are 245/70R 19.5s, which are Bridgestones. As you can see in the distance, Portsmouth Depot also have Leyland Olympian Alexander bodied F601 MSL fleet number 201 in the Heritage Fleet 2. As you can see, the difference in the cab layout to the current MMC vehicles. The dashboard layout is very basic. Just have your master switch here, interior lighting, and on the other side you have your dimmers, stair, hazard lights and external lighting, door controls, gear selector and handbrake. Manual destination gear behind that door. Here you can see the comparisons between the original Alexander Dash model and the current Alexander Enviro 200 MMC. So 501 is alongside 26154. And straight away you'll notice a difference in the width of the two vehicles. Cab height is slightly lower on the newer model. Moving around to the side. You can see the additional length on the MMC. Radiator and fill-in point is still in the same place though. Although you'll notice that the emergency exit on the dash is at the rear. If you move around to the MMC, it's been moved to the centre of the vehicle. Fuel filling point on the MMC is on the offside rear. If you move round to the dash, it's on the offside just behind the front wheel. So the seating capacity on the dash is 41 seats. If we move to the MMC. This vehicle can seat 43 passengers. Interior wise, the window line is much lower on this vehicle in comparison to the dash. Of course, on many modern vehicles, many of the switches have been moved above the driver's head. Whereas if we have a look on the cab, on the dash, you have minimal buttons. And the only thing you've got above the driver's head is somewhere to store some spare ticket rolls and the destination gear. Looking at the engine bay on 501, there's plenty of room to work. Six-litre Cummins engine. There's your radiator and the header tank. And if we move to the MMC, it's still a Cummins engine. There's your radiator and the header tank. But you have a much more complex exhaust system to the near side of the vehicle. Get the Euro 6 emissions. So in comparison, on the early Dart, it's a very small exhaust. Look underneath on the MMC.